Hooty hoot! Hooty hoot!
Mimi's running through that a bicycle.
Okay, where are we going?
Cornhole.
That's surprising. We have one of those at a park.
I can see why people wear scarves. It's the little things keep my neck nice and warm.
What'd you say, Granny?
I said I can see why people wear scarves. 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 So which way do you want to go?
I want to get this thing.
Well?
That's where we came in? No, that's not where we came in. Somewhere is it? No.
Oh, it looks like there's more water stuff.
Want to walk up that way?
Go, go, baby.
Now we can walk all the way through there.
There's a bunch of boats right there. See? Kayaks, paddle boats. There's at least like 10 paddle boats.
Yeah, it's warm enough.
Yeah, there's like 10. One big huge kayak. Who was that?
He's throwing rocks.
He's throwing rocks.
The guy over there on the other side of that tree.
Trying to scare the fish in the portal.
I can't see. What are those triangles?
Buoy.
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 Buoy. Buoy. Buoy.
Wait, how's the one lane bridge, but that's
Look me.
You know what I should have pulled up a information on this town. See where we could explore.
Hey, look, this little soccer thing.
One bridge on either side, see? Mm-hmm. One big circle around.
Linda, you hear the belt?
Oh, I'm sorry. Why does it smell like incense?
Yeah, that's not incense. it's garbage burning. It's garbage. For somebody that didn't want to get no.
I just want to eat. I really do.
Wish I wouldn't have wasted that time sleeping.
Had to do it though.
Water flowing down the steps, though.
You're going downhill. I'm going up. I'm still going up the hill. And you're over the hill. Yeah. That's what I know. Ew. Hello. Yeah.
I got him. In motion too. I want to touch it.